I have studied this issue for 30 years, and my sincere belief is that the African American community is being devastated by the collapse of the family.